Hey everyone, this is a trail I have never been on and I was curious about it. So I was gonna be in the area anyway to run some errands. So I decided to get on it. It turned out to be an amazing trail as far as adventuring it and getting some exercise and trying something new. It's a up and down trail. It's just not a downhill trail. And it's a single track trail. There are a few features on here that require some technical climbing through rocks and also rollable features that you want to make sure you exit properly or you're going to fall on the side of the hill. So those things I opted not to do because since I'm on my own, I don't want to be on the side of the hill by myself and be food for the coyotes or whatever else furry cutie creatures are out there. Believe it or not, I actually got lost. And I thought for sure I was in someone's backyard in Ann and that someone's gonna bring out their shotgun and pretty much says, who the F are you? But luckily, it turned out to be okay. And I was able to cross over some property without someone trying to kill me and get back on the car. So thanks for hanging out. Hopefully, I'll see you in the next adventure. I had to stop and enjoy this patch of little beauty right here. And I've never been on this trail. I'm out exploring today. Totally worth it. It has rained for the last, I think, a day and a half. And the ground is just absolutely magnificent. And I chose a certain particular trail that had good drainage, and that's why I am exploring this area, because it's higher up, hence gravity, water, you know, lots of bees out, which is awesome. Navigating. On this tight single track. So beautiful, and I would consider this still one of my local trails. Because I'm only literally 15 minutes away. Driving, that is. Whew. Woohoo! I have to redo that. I wasn't prepared. There we go. A little bit of downhill. Nice break. Thank you.
my goodness. It is so tranquil here, so pretty. I'm bushwhacking again. I seem to like to bushwhack. But there is a trail. All right, the joy of exploring. So, I'm a little lost. I'm just around people's property right now, and I don't want to get shot. So hopefully, they'll be kind enough to kind of let me cross over to get to the road.